no, I'm not talking about the sales tax. No, the bill that he sent me for the work. Okay, no, it was not the amount that he quoted. I've been calling all week. Hello? Hello?
Amen.
How you doing?
Can I borrow this? Your broom, just 1 minute.
Sure.
Thank you, sir.
You guys done?
Very close. Oh.
Hey, man, sorry about that. I didn't see you.
Here we go. Just this.
One more.
Okay, my man.
For your troubles, my friend.
No, come on now. It's...
Please.
It's no trouble.
When do you need to have the van back?
Like now.
Oh, no. You were late because of me?
No, I don't think I was gonna make it anyway, so...
Sorry about that. How about some juice?
Thanks, but I'm good.
Come on. An even trade. Some juice for a toke of that sweet-smelling herb, eh?
Sorry?
Don't hold out on me. I smell you from here.
Well, that's all I got.
Now we in business. Step into my office, man.
Right here?
Come on, man. Don't be paranoid. You married? You young, man.
Not as young as you think.
35? What?
38.
No. Can you believe that? I don't believe it.
What, you want to check my ID?
No. he don't smoke.
Yeah, well, give it a few years, right?
Kids?
Yeah, two. Boy and a girl. 2 and 4.
Wow, little ones. Good for you, man. Yeah.
You?
4. Oldest girl in high school.
Shit. We started late.
Yeah. Benoit has a 2-year-old boy. Beautiful little one. Oh. Happy late Father's Day.
Yeah, you too. Thanks. I'm James, by the way.
I'm Jean. My friends call me Jean.
Nice to meet you.
Likewise. Hey, what you doing up there? Woo! Be careful up there. Huh. Ah. Go ahead. Nelly's ass.
Oh, shit.
Hey, man. Check it out. It's like the Grand Canyon, man.
Come on.
Beautiful up here, man.
But it's crazy, you know? Like all the corny shit people say about kids, it's all true. And I'm like, it's repeating it.
Yeah. Not everything. You know how people say, trust kids, know their limits.
Not true.
They're kids. They think they're gonna live forever, man. Trust me on that one.
Oh, I'm gonna hit this.
What are you guys doing?
Je ne pas comprendre anglais.
What? Hey, hey, hey! We're right there. Just, you know, horsing around, officer.
This is city property. You know you can't be back there.
Le cochon a faim.
You guys were smoking?
No, sir. Just clearing the brush on the big storm.
Oh, not what it smells like.
What's going on?
Put your hands up on the hood. Hey, you! Yeah, you! The same thing.
I'm going to go ahead and search you. Are you on? This is not necessary. You got nothing to worry about. Anything here that's going to poke me?
Hey, they're poking me. But it ain't open.
Excuse me, sir. Yes, sir. You.
Me?
Wait there, please.
You got any drugs on you?
Oh, you're under arrest, officer.
Don't move!
Did you see these guys smoking pot?
Honestly, officer, I've been in the back working here. I didn't notice.
All right, I suggest you head on home.
Yeah, thanks.
Hey! You forgot your broom.
Now let me tell you a little story about this girl I know. Lived on the second floor of my duplex home, and we never met before. Even though you know Mo, the type is always blowing his dro. I stay with the place all hazy, eyes all glazy. So just imagine my amazement when I walked into the hallway and it smelled Jamaican. And shit, I ain't even rolled my split. Just open the door and a cloud of smoke here. I took a whiff, yeah, I smelled that dank shit. So I rolled upstairs to at least say thank you. Maybe break a blunt and roll up with the brother. But the second floor door opened, my mouth broke into a stutter. This cutie, beautiful chick stood in front of her. She asked, can I help you with something? As she leaned,